those made from endgame bosses are really good. Exciting. I've never fought an endgame boss, I think, so I may have to look into that when we're done with this playthrough. Yet I am using Skycron as my main character. Skycron, that sounds good. Yeah, endgame bosses are on a whole other level. Ooh. Are they like Seer? Because I think that part of why that battle went well. That I survived was that I had another giant as a tank. Remember to stay hydrated, chat. Let's see. Talk to Riz. Okay. So here is my storage with cool stuff that I gathered so far. I think I'll store this one. This looks really cool. And what's this? I'm not really using. Are these unique boots? You will only be able to fight them if you finish the main storyline. Oh, okay. So it will take a while then, probably. Wow, I'm not entirely sure how much I have left. So,
how can I help you?
I don't really drink a lot of potions, I probably should. But I end up just keeping them, so. Hello, LV. Did I say that right? Well, I have no idea where I am. Gotta love falling asleep while lurking. Welcome to the stream. My name is Helena and we are playing Outward. How was your nap? Actually, let's keep a few of these in case we want to make varnishes. Yeah, I have enough oil, I think. So, let's see. Hello, Risa.
Ancestors guide you.
Greetings, Selena. How are you? Sorobor was spending a time. Ah, yeah, that's the other quest we did last time. Sorobor was funding a bandit gang to kidnap and murder missionaries from the holy mission.
Impossible!
A lad's breath, this is horrendous news. I will see to it that those responsible are brought before the chamberlains and judged to the full extent of the law.
This is your task.
Give me the proof, and the Blue Chamber will owe you a tribal favor for this, as well as a 25 silver bounty for your hard work.
I
I give the evidence to someone else?
This is troubling.
I see. If you think someone else is better suited to handle this investigation, then I have no objection. As long as justice is meted out, that is all that matters to me. Oh, I can. So this is this quest, I think. So, confront Jagger Sullivan in the city of Berg, or warn someone in a position of authority. Does anyone know if it matters who I give this to? And should I confront Jagger Sullivan about it?
Ancestors guide you.
What's on your mind?
I'm glad to see you.
You're back. How did it go? Done. The Ash Giants are willing to join the collective. They will likely send their leader or some other ambassador soon.
I'm impressed. Very impressed.
This was a long shot at best, and you succeeded. I'm proud of you, Helena. You've come a long way. I may have angered a faction within the Giants to do it. We may run into large problems in the near future.
That's good.
That's good. All that matters to me are that you got results. As long as an alliance with the main group is secure, any short-term problems are worth it. I'm not entirely sure what I got from that. How did things go while I was gone? The once aggressive looting of the eastern regions has roused many estranged tribes within the collective. Tribes that have barely kept contact with us have sent us a flood of new warriors, all of them eager to fight.
That's good.
And with the Ash Giants now on our side, I think we will be able to rapidly turn this war around. Levant won't know what hit them. It gives different reward, it changes only that. Okay, I'm going out with friends. Okay, enjoy your evening, Acerals. And thank you so much for the follow. I really appreciate it. Yeah, I'll see you another time. I hope you have a great evening, and thank you for hanging out.
I'm glad to see you.
Yeah, so what?
Here's what I need you to do.
Neil, take the evidence.
You have my deepest gratitude.
Thank you, Helena. We will see to it that this never happens again. Everyone in the collective owes you a great debt of gratitude. We will not forget this. Rip of tribal fame.
Be safe. Be smart.
It may be some time before the situation changes. You're free for now. Come back in a few days and I will let you know if there's more you can do. Okay. So, I'm not entirely sure what to do while we wait. I don't think I have. If you wanna see endgame boss fights, come to 6 stream on Saturday. I redeemed him to kill all of them. Oh! That sounds really cool. If I'm home, I will check it out, absolutely. That's gonna be great fun. Just doing a bit of inventory management because there's a lot of items that is good to have, but that you don't necessarily need all the time. So we have order and have some stuff to sell.
How can I help you?
And I think we should try to get down to around 60 units. I think that's generally a good amount to carry around because then you have room for a lot of loot, but you can still carry a lot of resources. So yeah, I'm not entirely sure how to spend the next 3 days, so I think I'll start a poll. So what we'll be doing is which direction should we go. Option 1, north. West. South. East. And we'll use a timer on 2 minutes, I think. Start. So the poll is what direction we should go in Enverkar, and I will go in that direction and do whatever dungeon we come across. Three, six, nine. Yeah, that's not 9 of order. So we're done. Yeah. I think we're good on. Good on items. why did I craft that? I don't have cloth. Do you have
cloth? How can I help you?
Hello, Biaspelder. At the vote, you need to type exclamation mark, vote, space, and then the number, I think. Yeah, I think it's exclamation point. Exclamation point, vote, space, and the number. I think if you try without the parentheses. So we want us to go. West. Okay, so you voted west, is it? No. Yeah, west, okay. Well, I'll go west then, because I can see that you voted. So, yeah, let's do that. I don't think this will count, but I'm gonna start it again, and I'm gonna experiment with it, because I wanna know. Is that... I think that's how it should be done. I don't know. Honestly. Or maybe it's... Well, we'll figure it out, I think.
This worries me.
Do you have anything? No. No. So, we are here, so we're going west. This is just some ruins, the abandoned docks over here. I think I went through them before, so... One of us managed to vote, but I'm not sure who or with what. with what command? So that is southwest. So I don't think we'll. Oh, that there, but there should be some. We have this one and we have this one, I think, and maybe this one. Yes, I'm staying away from the bandits. They're a bit scary. So... I think there should be a lonely tower up here. And I think that's the northern one of the two on the map. Wait. Can we get up there? I'm not sure if we can scale this mountain. Oh. this? One hunter's cabin. I think I found one of these before. It had some loot in it. But the one I found before was down on the south eastern side of the map, I think. Oh no, whoa. Hello. What? I knew it is. There we go. He survived. I was a bit worried. you weren't as lucky. Well, great astral potion. Okay. And a lantern. Spiritual varnish, fire varnish, and a book. Can't read the book. That's a shame. That was a bit scary. I was not expecting that. I wanna try and get up there, dude. Do you think we can get up there if we walk over here? Maybe? I guess this is an... that's a no. That's an invisible wall, oh well. I'm gonna check up here, but I don't think we can go much further west. I'm assuming we're around here. We could go up to the other Lonely Tower. I'm not sure we can reach that one. Which is a bit, yeah. There's nothing here, okay. Let's drink a bit of water and get some stamina regen going. And let's have a cup of tea. And let's go. I'm wondering if there's an entrance somewhere. I think that's an invisible wall again. Well, we can try this one. It looks a bit more approachable. Dolmen Crypt. That sounds exciting. Hello? A ghost. Okay. Thing. I think we'll try this and we'll get some health regen going in case we need it. We're still alive. I killed some things without using a lantern throw. I think that's new. A chest. This weighs a lot, but I think we can carry it. Guess we'll do that. And a lever. Did that open something? No. What? I'm confused. Did that lever do anything? I can't tell if it did anything. I don't think it did. It's just weird. Oh well.